And we're back. So, let's see. How far can I get with old Brodel Walker? Well, this isn't Brodel Walker, but it's the... The Expendabros version of Brodel. And I didn't get far, so... Bronan the Barbarian, as always. A decent choice if you're wanting to be a Brobarian, but... It's just so much stuff out to get you if you're going to be broke. Bronan. There, the Boondock Rose. Someone with a gun. Just, I want distance in this one. I mean, melee is nice, but... And on top of that, they have that regeneration skill, so it kind of helps out in the long run to have that. Come on. The only thing I don't like about the Boondock Bros is their jump is so freaking... Just so freaking overpowered. There we go. Got both of them back now, so let's get that blade out of the way there. Get them in the air. Surprise! Alright, we're in the area now. Dead. So, let's clear out some more area here. Get rid of them. Let's see what we get here. Universal Bro. Universal Brolger, or however they label it, I honestly don't know. Let's get rid of anything that's creepy crawly enough to mess with us. There, he's dead, so. Ash Broliums. That's just way too much acid. This place is fucking lethal. I mean, just everything's out to kill you. Including that. That sucked. Alright, time to go kill this regurgitator here, or whatever they call it. Oh, that sucked. There, he's dead. But he got one out, so gotta be careful. So ready just to get the fuck out of here. Get rid of all these fucking regurgitators. And I'm down to my last life, which is the Brominator. Which, yeah, don't let the facehuggers get to you, because if they do, then you become, the next Brolian, as I call him. Shit, I'm down to my last life, so I gotta be careful here. There's one, I see one more life up ahead, but gotta get to it first. Take care of that. Whoa, lag from. Explosion. Right, broke a tear. Did I not? There. I got him. Let's just ride this down. And we'll be in the next area here, which is probably the boss battle, because we've played about three maps now, maybe two. I don't know, but it's been a really tough playthrough. All right, let's see. Oh, what the fuck is that? What the fuck is that? That was one huge... what the fuck? Son of a bitch, there is just... Where's... I mean... I don't think it's RNG, I think it's pretty much just... And there's no way to really kill it yet, so it must be a boss. That must be the boss. So just dodge as best you can. Oh, this sucks. This, I hate having to dodge things. Those are like the worst fucking missions to me. Oh god, not this character. This character can just, I hate this character. Oh, this ain't much better. Because Brogyver is just not a strong character for me. Just ride it on. Alright. Time, bro. Go back and see if I can get that character. Oh, what the hell? There's just no way to get to him. Fuck it. That's just the life I'm gonna have to lose. This is gonna be tough. Broditor. Brochetti. As long as it's Brochetti, I'll be alright. Alright. Just dodge everything else. Rip bro. It's on the warpath. It's after everybody. Ugh. Oh, got out of there. That's technically a get. That's technically an escape. So maybe there might be one more level. I don't know. Because technically I did leave that level. So let's see what happens next. Oh, God. I hope there's no more of that, Whoa. They're just straight up explosion. There's no, you definitely don't want to get hit with one of those. Let's go ahead and get an extra life going on here. Okay, I've got Rambro. So, he's back. Wow, I'm dead. Oh, come on! Alright. Start off with Broketeer. Holy shit. And then we got... Oh, come on, Broketeer. Bro Dread. Just outrun. Out fucking run. underneath it. Right into the fucking hole. Mr. Xenobro, gotta get to a life quick, because these... There. Snake broskin. God, that is just slowing me down. Alright, let's try to get past all this. Checkpoint. Checkpoints are good. Checkpoints are good. Now she decides to surface and fight me for good. Terror crawler.
Terror crawler!
The culmination of terror and threats. I need a character that's got some attack to him. That's not melee. Oh, this is gonna suck. Oh, Jesus, this is tough. And he's dead. So. They give me that character. That character's just no good in this battle. Good news is I'm halfway through it, so. Keep killing, keep killing, keep killing, keep killing. Oh no. Yeah, I got to have a character that's got strong attack to him, because this is just, I mean. As you can see, this is going to be a difficult... There's an extra life right there. I need that. Let's go ahead and get the three lives. Get Brobo, or Brominator going. The only thing I like about Brominator is he's got such knockback from the minigun. This is fucking difficult. I mean, they don't give you, if you don't have a strong character to begin with, it's gonna be tough. And unfortunately, with the characters they do give you at the beginning here, oh no. Yep, that ended that quickly, so. As much as it can, and then just try to dodge the best I can. Oh, come on! Oh my God. I've got to have a character. Indiana, you just ain't gonna do, bro. Broheart! He'd be good if I could use a melee character. And I like William Wallace, or as he'd probably be on here, William Brolus. Gotta get to a safe place. This is getting so freaking just tough, because our acid spread just, it's one of the worst attacks on here. Stay where I can't get hit with it. Take these rockets out. acid. You can see it because it'll change color on her head. So pay attention to that head there, because if it starts changing green, get to. Throw in black, but it is not back, is what screws you over so bad on here. That threw me off because I saw an explosion. So, but we're so close to the end of this boss battle. It's gonna be it's gonna be a long fought out battle. But there, broke a tear. And now let's get one other life. Xenobro. The traditional, the classic bro. The only thing I don't like about Xenobro is his bullets are so freaking weak compared to, like, other characters. And I'm down again. Brochetti. Watch for that green over her head. Unfortunately, I need a character that's going to be able to handle killing her quickly. And I died from a rocket. Not another. Melee characters are not... I don't know why it randomly generates melee characters. Okay, Braid, which is a melee. I don't need melee. And... man, I'm getting shit characters today. Yeah, go ahead and just sacrifice her, because, I mean, she is... and that sucked. Acid. Take cover, and then once it's over. Try to maintain at least some safe distance from it. Because she's going to keep spewing that shit out every chance she can get. It's like his attacks just aren't... I don't know. Maybe I'm just foul here too much. This is going to be a long episode, y'all, because I need to beat this. I had to sacrifice myself. That Snake Broskin's a good character, but I need something that's going to give me attack that's going to get me through. I got stuck. I'm pretty well fucked here. Unless I magically get another member of the Broforce. Yep, I had to sacrifice him. He's got too much. He's too slippery. I mean, he's just not. Right, Mr. Xenobro. And okay, I got to remember. There's a. The Boondock Bros. That gives me basically four lives. Damn it. Rocket got me. Alright, that gets rid of that one. Oh, shit. Indiana Brone, seriously. His attacks are not all that great, and on top of that, dealing with discrepancy. Alright, got BA Bro Rockus, so I'm gonna have to be up close and personal with this one. I've noticed that the acid won't affect the rocks too much, so. Now if I can only keep all my rocks and quit trying to pull them all up. Nah, I'm dead. So, yeah, this is gonna be a long episode. I'm gonna beat this Broditor. Brodel Walker. Go ahead and keep that there. And Broveheart. Yeah, I had to get rid of Broveheart. He's not gonna be good for what I'm doing here. Is actually all around one of the best characters against the alien races, but I keep falling off the fucking edge, and that's what's screwing me over more than anything else. Acid's coming out, so stay under here. Motherfucking acid. Alright. Gotta find a character that's gonna get me through this. Rambro's nice, but his attacks are so weak compared to Williams. Shotguns are nice, but and Brochetti. Stuck with Brochetti. Oh shit. Braid. And I died. So this is getting to be tough. I mean, this is good. Like I said, this is probably my longest episode I've done here, so. Because this has got to be the boss battle to beat, so. There's one fire straight above me that always screws me over. I'm dead. Double bro 7. What the hell? Oh, gotta go pick up my third character. Shit, I almost forgot about that. I've already used him. Oh my god, this is gonna be a long episode and I hate to do that, but this boss battle is just one of the more difficult boss battles because Bronan the fucking barbarian. Always Bronan. Get rid of him quick. Damn acid every time. Alright. I can't deal with melee characters against this creature, so. And the game seems to want to give me the characters that just do not have the strongest attack. Start getting ready to get to a hiding spot. There we go. Destroy the rockets, just get away from them. And we got acided. Oh, great. that fucking character. Shit. Melee characters are the worst. And rocket. All right, Boondock Rose, that get ace. There's an extra ammo up, ammo. Those rockets just kind of. Oh, what the hell? Son of a bitch. Alright. The professional. I'll test him out real quick, see how he does. He wasn't all that great. Throwing black, that gives me a chance to redeem. Oh, well, that sucked. And now I'm stuck with Rochetti. So, yeah. Oh, what the fuck? So, yeah, if I fail again, I'll come back and I'll regroup and try to come back on this later. Because, basically, I've been RNG'd nothing but melee characters the whole time, and that's just causing me to die a lot. Because this boss is strictly not a melee boss. You have to have distance from it because of the rockets. All right, well, what? I'm gonna stop here, and we'll on the next episode, I'll try to take this boss on again. Anyway, thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, follow us on Facebook and Twitter, and we'll see you in the next episode.